come to my assistance. Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Lord Jesus, you raise us to new life. Kyrie eleison. Lord Jesus, you forgive us our sins. Christe eleison. Lord Jesus, you feed us with your body and blood. Kyrie eleison. Sing the song of newborn ones with voices rising from within. The Spirit lends our voices song, for Abba Father is our hymn. We sing the song of newborn ones with Christ in his undying life. For he who raised Christ from the dead has sent the Spirit in his stead. Creation sings the Spirit's song, and heaven echoes to our hymn. The Spirit's voice within us cries, in Christ you shall be glorified. Amen. Lord God, be my refuge and my strength. In you, O Lord, I take refuge. Let me never be put to shame. In your justice, set me free. Hear me and speedily rescue me. Be a rock of refuge for me, a mighty stronghold to save me. For you are my rock, my stronghold. For your name's sake, lead me and guide me. Release me from the snares they have hidden, for you are my refuge, Lord. Into your hands I commend my spirit. It is you who will redeem me, Lord. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Lord God, be my refuge and my strength. Out of the depths I cry to you, Lord. Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. O let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? But with you is found forgiveness, for this we revere you. My soul is waiting for the Lord, I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord, more than watchmen for daybreak. Let the watchmen count on daybreak, and Israel on the Lord. Because with the Lord there is mercy, and fullness of redemption. Israel indeed he will redeem from all its iniquity. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Out of the depths I cry to you, Lord. From Ephesians. If you are angry, let it be without sin. The sun must not go down on your wrath. Do not give the devil a chance to work on you. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. You have redeemed us, Lord God of truth, I commend my spirit. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Protect us, Lord, as we stay awake. Watch over us as we sleep. that awake we may keep watch with Christ, and asleep rest in his peace. Lord, now you let your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. My own eyes have seen the salvation which you have prepared in the sight of every people, a light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Protect us, Lord, as we stay awake. Watch over us as we sleep, that awake we may keep watch with Christ, and asleep rest in his peace. Lord Jesus Christ, you have given your followers an example of gentleness and humility, a task that is easy, a burden that is light. Accept the prayers and work of this day, and give us the rest that will strengthen us to render more faithful service to you, who live and reign forever and ever. Amen. May the all-powerful Lord grant us a restful night and a peaceful death. Amen. Let us commend ourselves and one another to the loving protection of the Mother of God. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother all-merciful, our life, our sweetness, and our hope we hail you. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you we send our sighs, while mourning and weeping in this lowly valley of tears. Turn then your eyes, most gracious advocate, oh, turn your eyes, so full of love and tenderness, upon us sinners. And Jesus, the most blessed fruit of your virgin womb, show us, when this earthly exile